My official fitness journey started in March of 2020, slightly after COVID-19 began. I was quite skinny and didn't really have a lot of muscle mass. With there not really being that much to do during COVID, as we had to practically live within our homes 24/7, I started doing some basic weight training exercises with my dumbbells I had lying around. I bought these a few years prior and didn't really use them all that much. I combined this unstructured training routine with consuming a lot of calories, not always from decent protein sources, but whatever I could get my hands on. This consisted mostly of cereal and a lot of protein smoothies. I slowly started to see quite a lot of changes in my physique, and by June I had already put on a considerable amount of muscle, but this was mostly dedicated to newbie gains. Newbie gains are basically gains that every new lifter will experience within their first year or two of lifting. Your body would usually respond well to this new stimuli that it is receiving, resulting in considerable amount of muscle growth for beginners. I noticed that I slowly lost a lot of my leanness and became considerably larger. Unfortunately, as with most things, life started to get in the way. COVID restrictions got mostly lifted, which meant that I had to return to campus again, which meant I had to pay for all my food by myself. So naturally, as a student on a budget, I didn't buy a lot of nutritious food and used most of my student budget on supplements such as protein powder and creatine. Supplements alone are not nearly enough to sufficiently fuel your body to build more muscle, as you need a well-structured diet with whole foods and protein-rich products as well. I slowly started to lose a lot of weight, and by the middle of 2021, I had lost a lot of my size and was significantly smaller. Around this time, it was also more difficult to go to the local gyms, as I heavily relied on friends to take me along when they went to the gym with their cars. So I mainly proceeded with bodyweight exercises from my residence room. Throughout this year, I remained quite lean, but didn't have the physique I was hoping to have. This was mainly due to a lack of precise training schedule with a proper progressive overload regime in place. The next year, in 2022, I joined the student gym at my residence and was able to go nearly every single day, as it was within walking distance from me. This gym had very limited equipment, but despite that, I saw a tremendous amount of gains from this, and I employed a more structured training program that ensured I was making progress in the gym every week by utilizing progressive overload. But again, due to the lack of sufficient nutrients, I wasn't putting on the size that I was expecting despite my rigorous training routine. By 2023, I had again lost nearly all of the muscle that I put on due to a lack of motivation and a lack of funding for proper food and supplements. That year, I started work as an engineer and finally had some funds available to get a car and pay for a decent gym subscription, as well as some nutritious foods. So I was finally able to make some proper headway with my physique. My weight went from around 83 kilograms to around 98 kilograms. Of course, a lot of fat gain came along with the newfound muscle gains, but I was stoked nonetheless, as my physique had finally started to transform into what I had always envisioned it to be. I ate in mostly a surplus every day that year, aiming to consume as much protein as I possibly could, which aided in a lot of muscle gains. By the end of 2023, I had built a decent looking physique and I was the strongest I had ever been. I then moved from South Africa to the Netherlands at the end of 2023, and it took a while for me to adapt to the lifestyle here. So naturally, I lost a lot of muscle again, which then brings us to this year. In January of this year, I decided that I wanted to pursue this fitness journey fully and put everything into it. I had since made a tremendous amount of progress in the gym. I'm currently weighing at around 97 kilograms or 214 pounds, and I am 1.87 meters tall, or about 6'1". I'm also currently in a cut with a target weight of 90 kilograms. Here you can see my most recent physique in the gym. Make sure you take a lot of progress photos. You will be surprised by how much progress your physique has made over the last few months or the last few years. The most important tip I can give you about your training is to stay consistent and only compete with yourself. Compare yourself every day to who you were the day before.